tell me about the Skycarp name.
Well, we started, one day we just sort of observed that when these things hit the ground and they sort of flop around and then they just pick them up and throw them back in the air, and it reminded me of carp.
Titanium scales, and it's normally can be caught breeding in the bayous on either the Fox River or the Wolf River. Has been seen in the Milwaukee River, but it's a cold climate fish actually.
This is actually just installing a battery for another flight. Carp repair, I think, is going on over there. So, you know, a little food for the carp here. Transmitter on.
I wonder if they'll fly with one in.
Thanks a lot.
Busted too.
That one busted.